the voice of the generation.
It did. When I auditioned, you know, I didn't have that much time to get off the book, and I didn't really have to because it was just reading it a couple of times and just, it just gets in your body. I think what really appeals to me about Tanya's writing is she really hears people's voices, and she has a very clear way of writing each character. And they sound like real people.
I just remember, like, reading it and saying the words almost before I even read them, and I, like, you know, I was like, maybe she just gets me, and then I was like, no, she just writes like that.
She uses Spanish in a way that I've never seen anybody use Spanish. She weaves the Spanish in a way where it doesn't always need to be translated.
I think Tanya's writing is just very, very honest, very, very real. You know, she's able to go into these very dark places, but also has such a great sense of humor and such a bite to her writing.
I love that she writes such vibrant women, women that aren't cookie cutters and also aren't necessarily good people. They're complicated and they have ugly parts to them, they have beautiful parts to them. She's not afraid of going there.